Hi everyone, welcome to another Take Two with J-Hype video, your primary resource for meaningful online Jewish content. I want to talk about how we raise healthy and happy children. The Parsha tells us that terrible things will happen to the Jewish people if we do not serve Hashem with joy. It says in Hebrew, Tachat asher lo avadeta et Hashem Elokecha besimcha ubetuv levav. We have a mandate to live with joy, and that joy has to permeate our homes. I read something fantastic from the Mashkiach of the Lakewood Yeshiva. His name is Rabbi Matityahu Solomon, and he writes, you'll notice how there isn't a university degree for parenting, right? We don't take courses in how to become a good parent. The reason is because we believe that God invests within us the ability, the strength, the knowledge, the power to do a good job as parents if we do the right things and if we make the right choices. Included in those choices is building a home infused with joy, a home infused with happiness. How do we do that? How do we create that kind of culture, that kind of atmosphere in the home? It all starts with gratitude. The word for Jew in Hebrew is Yehudi, and Yehudi comes from the word lehodot, which means to give thanks. If we are building a culture of gratitude in our home, thank you Hashem for this beautiful home, thank you mommy for dinner, thank you daddy for buying me this gift, or thank you to the child for doing a mitzvah. If there's a culture of gratitude in the home, and we all are feeling happy for what we have, then there will be a culture and a feeling of joy and that atmosphere in the home. And we stand an amazing chance of raising beautiful, happy, and healthy children. I hope this helps. Thank you for watching this video. Please like our video on YouTube, subscribe to our social media channels, and we'll see you for the next one. Wishing everybody a wonderful holiday season. Thank you.